Subject English, Standard 1st. Hello students, my name is Pranam Mori. And before we begin with our today's class, I just want to ask you some questions. Here are the questions for you. The first question is, do you like stories? Yes, tell me, do you like to listen to stories or to read stories? Okay, you love to read stories and listen to stories. Good. So, my second question is, which is your favorite story? You may have learned many stories till now. You may have listened many stories, read many stories. So, from all that, which is your favorite one? Okay, very good. So, today also, we are going to listen to a new story. Now, what is the name of our today's story? Joy and Jack. What is the name of our today's story? Joy and Jack. Let's see the story of Joy and Jack. Joy and Jack was skipping and running outside. You can see here Joy and Jack were skipping and running outside. Joy means she is a girl. She is skipping. And Jack was running outside. There were many stones on the floor. You can see there were many stones on the floor where they were skipping and running. On that floor, there were many stones. Joy ran over the stone and fell down. You saw she was running over the stones. She started running. And then what happened? She fell down. She was running and she fell down over the stones. There was a red scar on her leg. She fell down, so she got hurt. Here you can see in the picture, she fell down, so she got hurt. And from it, she got a red scar on her leg. This is scar. See, here also you can see she is getting a red scar on her leg. Joy looked at the scar and got scared. She looked at the scar and got scared. This was her reaction. She got scared. Scared means afraid very much. Joy and Jack went home. Now, if you are playing outside and you get hurt, what do you do? You also run to your mummy. You go home and show her, see, I have got hurt. So, the same way, both of them, Joy and Jack, went home because Joy got hurt. Joy said, I never want to go outside and play again. So, why she told this way? What she told? Joy said, I never want to go outside and play again. Why she told this way? Because she fell down and got hurt. So, she was afraid and frightened again to go out and play. So, she told, I will not go out and play again. If you would be in the place of Joy, what will you do? If you fall one time, you'll go again to play or not? Okay, some may go, some may not go. But you should go, but you should play carefully. Once you are fallen, it is not necessary that you should not go to play only. You should go, but you should play carefully. Now, this is a story of Joy and Jack. Now, let's see the meanings of some words from a story. The first word is floor. What is the first word? Floor. And the meaning is the lower surface of a room on which one may walk. Here you can see, this is the picture of the floor. We have this floor in our schools, in our homes and everywhere on which we walk. The lower surface of a room on which one may walk. That is called as floor. The second word is scar. What is the second word? Scar. Scar is a mark left on the skin where a wound or burn has not healed completely. See, wound means when we fell down and blood comes, that is called a wound. We get hurt. So, wound. And burn means when we touch something hot or we come in contact with fire, so it burns. So when it burns or we get a wound, there comes a mark on our body. See this way mark, that is called a scar. That mark is called a scar. A third word is scared. What is a third word? Scared. See, you can see this picture. The girl is scared, means she is fearful, got afraid. Meaning is fearful, got afraid. If you see something, if you are in the dark, some people are afraid of dark. Or if you see any cockroach or anything, you get afraid. So that is scared. What is that called? Being scared. Correct sentence below. Here you can see some words are given, but they are jumbled. The words are jumbled up. What you have to do is rearrange those words and then form the correct sentence and write. So the first words are war, jack, joy, and skipping. War, jack, joy, and skipping. Second, was, big, a, their, scar, her, leg, on. Was, big, a, their, scar, her, leg, on. Third, were, their, stones, many, the, floor, on. Third, were, their, stones, many, the, floor, on. So you have to rearrange these words and form a correct sentence and write. Now let's check the answers. See here. Here are the answers. The first sentence we got is Joy and Jack were skipping. What sentence we got? Joy and Jack were skipping. Next sentence, there was a big scar on her leg. There was a big scar on her leg. And the third sentence is, there were many stones on the floor. There were many stones on the floor. So these are the sentences we got. I hope you all got your answers correct. Now we saw the story first with the pictures. Let's read the story once. Joy and Jack. Joy and Jack were skipping and running outside. There were many stones on the floor. Joy ran over the stone and fell down. There was a red scar on her leg. Joy looked at the scar and got scared. Joy and Jack went home. Joy said, I never want to go outside and play again. Now, this is a story, Joy and Jack. You know it very well now, okay? Now, let's see some question and answers from our story. So, the first question here is, what did Joy say? And our answer is, Joy said, I never want to go outside and play again. What is the answer? Joy said, I never want to go outside and play again. Second question is, what was there on the floor? What was there on the floor? And our answer is, there were many stones on the floor. There were many stones on the floor. What is the third answer? Joy looked at the scar and got scared. Joy looked at the scar and got scared. Have you understood? I hope everyone got the answers correct. Let's see your homework for today. What's your homework? Which is your favorite game? We saw that Joy and Jack were out for playing. She was skipping, he was running. So now, tell me which is your favorite game, which you play the most of the time. and then write about it. What you have to do? You have to write the name of your favorite game and then few lines on your favorite game, whichever your game favorite game is. Second, draw a picture of children playing. So you have to draw a picture where some children are playing in the garden or in the park or somewhere else, wherever you can show some children are playing. Draw a picture and color it. Okay, this is your homework for today. Thank you. I hope everyone loved the story of Joy and Jack, and everyone will complete the homework.